was here at home, working my computer, sending emails. You can ask my wife or check my laptop.
We will.
I got nothing to hide.
We will. Who else has access to the car?
I can't make it from one side of the room to the other without losing a towel. Yeah, he can have a gunfight without the towel dropping. That is so unfair.
He was in the car last night. He's a good kid. He wouldn't do anything.
Well, did he return the car?
No, he hasn't.
Where does he live?
With his grandma. On a 10th and Brandon. Tan house.
All right, thank you. I apologize. What's going on with you? What the hell was that?
Kid had a black eye.
Yeah, it sounds like she got it at soccer practice. You kept pushing, chasing a murderer.
I don't care what we're chasing. She's a kid. She needs to be protected.
That is not the point.
I asked a simple question. It's not a big deal.
Really, look. You outrank me and everything, but if you're going to accuse a father of smacking around his kid, you got to have some evidence first.
I did. It's called a black eye. Don't ever undermine me or dismiss me from an interview like that again.
Is it recording them?
And every now and then you see the calico peeking at the top.
Like there.
Hi. Yep.
Come on in. Devin! Can I get you all something to drink? Some water, some tea, some coffee, or something?
What happened?
Wait a minute! You want to hear what?
State's attorney's office and try to work out a good deal.
Like I said, I didn't kill her. I haven't been to the north side in weeks.
Okay, the problem is, Devin, you keep talking about a murder on the north side, right? We never told you about that.
What do you mean?
You keep denying something you should know about. Is he guilty?
But I'm not.
Then how do you know someone from the north side?
I just know, I guess.
Where are you this morning between 9 and 10?
Humboldt Park. I was smoking weed near the chess tables.
Hey, look at me. You still high?
Yeah, but only a little while.
Yeah. Are you alone with someone else?
I was with someone else.
Who?
God?